a little bit facing a brave Monaco side. Not even Jovetic could turn that around.
And it might be their second trophy, the first of two, because they still are in the running for Liga. We'll talk a bit more about that in a moment. But they had a job to do today, and they get it done in style, winning the Coupe de France.